Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, we are Group A from Agriculture Class 5D. Welcome to our vlog.
So, in this vlog, we will present a technology in agriculture. But before we start, it's a good idea to introduce ourselves. My name is Fina.
My name is Dimas and Azhar.
Okay, let's start right away. So our theme this vlog is technology. Speaking of technology, in agriculture, there is way to multiply plant not from seed, but from plant tissue. It's called tissue culture. So what is tissue culture?
Because some media have different content and concentration of substances needed for us in culture. The media is a major factor in the propagation of tissue culture. The success of propagation and propagation of plants by tissue culture methods in general is very of the type of media. Growing media is tissue culture has great influence on the growth and development of eggplant and the seeds they produce. Therefore, various the composition of culture media has been formulated to optimize the growth and development of culture plants. The physical culture media can be solid or liquid. Solid media as media components such as agar. Culture media that meet the requirements are those that contain macro and micronutrients in certain levels
Tissue culture technique utilizes the principle of vegetative propagation. Different from conventional plant propagation technique, tissue culture techniques are carried out under aseptic conditions in culture bottle with septic medium and condition. Therefore, this technique is often called in vitro culture. It is said in vitro meaning in the place, because the tissue is cultured in a culture bottle with septic medium and condition. Through this tissue culture, plant tissue is taken a little, then grow this artificial media so that it grows into a perfect plant. Tissue culture is based on the principle of totipotency. According to the principle of totipotency, each plant cell contains all genetic information needed to grow and develop into a complete plant. Tissue culture technique cannot be done in any place. This technique must be done in a special room that is sterile to be free from outside air contamination. Tissue culture is carried out in a special laboratory used for tissue culture. The laboratory functions to condition the culture in temperature and control lighting, which is equipped with tools and material for manufacturing. Basically, plants have a strong regeneration power. This basic eventually becomes the starting point for the development of the propagation industry.
Plant tissue cell or plant organ are plant outside the room and ground using a synthetic food ingredient. It turns out to be able to regenerate into shoot and root. It can then develop into normal plants that are able to live independently into intact plant. Plant tissue culture can be done in step can be seen. What? Prepare a